Kamusta pa naghihirap?
Ako.
Kahit nag-aapura para sa atin ang meeting, naglaan ang pamosong komedyante si Gary Lising ng panahon para makapanayam ng Star Talk sa kanyang tahanan sa Pasig City. Sumikat si Gary noong dekada 80 via the gag show Champoy. Pero tulad ng sinumang tumanyag sa kanyang henerasyon, dumarating din ang pangungulimlim ng kanyang bituin.
Anong sitwasyon ni Sir Gary Lising as we speak now?
Well, I'm having a hard time. I don't have a job.
Uh-huh.
You know, and nagigitara lang ako dito sa bahay ng anak ko. I lost my job when I was operated on, I had an angioplasty, 5-4.
Mm-hmm. Bali, nagka-loko-loko lahat nung nagkasakit kayo?
Oo, nung na-atake ako ng puso.
Anong year ito?
About 3 years ago.
3 years ago. Naubos. Okay.
It went to the doctors and the hospital. I'm still paying for the hospital. The one who is providing, well, providing is my classmates.
Sa Ateneo?
I'm rich in friends.
Pati kuryente yata, nagkaka-problema kayo.
Oh, sobra.
Bakit?
I'm paying 16,000 for the one year. I cannot pay. And my maid, I had to let her go today. Because her salary is 6,000.
Uh-huh.
I couldn't afford.
Umabot na ba sa puntong, I hope you don't mind, nagkaputulan na ako
ko rin? Oo, pero nakausap ko yung, kaklase ko rin yung president ng Meralco, eh. Hindi niya pinutulan. Sabi niya, gawin na lang natin na bayaran mo unti-unti. Yun. Pero, dagdag every month.
So yung daily expenses, how do you manage?
Through my friends. You know, I cannot depend on them. Hindi ko makadepende sa kanila for life, hindi ba? Kasi kailangan ba? Makakain din ako eh. Ako no, ihintay ko na lang matapos yung anak ko. Yung anak ko will support me. Malapit na eh.
In one fell swoop, Gary's lifestyle had changed.
I don't have a car na. I gave my car na to my son.
Uh-huh.
This one is hurting me. Every time I take a bus or one, everybody knows me, Barry, and nag-jeep ako. I don't have a choice, eh. Nag-jeep ako, or else, taxi is very expensive, Barry.
Tapos tinatanong ng mga tao.
Ba nag-jeep ka? Uy, si Gary, pa-picture, tabi yung mga. I don't like it, eh. You know, even I go to the bus, they go there, and then they take pictures with me. I'm not on TV anymore, kukunti na lang.
Pero ang pagkain naman, hindi naman...
Umibili mo lang ako sa labas. May mga turo-turo dyan na masarap eh. Pati doon eh, bibili ka. Kari, pati ito ka bumibili. Pare, it's so hard to swallow eh. But I like the food eh. You know, it's cheap.
What made Gary's life equally difficult was when his business folded up. Ito yung tindahan ng kanyang mga joke books, which he authored himself.
Wala na. You know, yung nalugi. Sinarado ko na. It's not making money and the rent is too much.
Still strong at 61. All that Gary wants is to be able to work. Ipinagpapasalamat ng komedyante ang malaking tulong ng dating kasamahang si Noel Trinidad, who recently arranged his guesting in GMA's Pepito Manaloto.
Nahiya ako, pare. It's just that if they can help me get a job or do something to... I just need something to tide me over, pare. So, until I get back on my feet. That's all I want, a job. Nahiya na ako sa anak ko eh. Nahiya na ako sa anak ko eh.
Any final message?
To my friends. Hindi fans ang tawag ko, to my friends. Thank you very much for... But I'm still dead. And although we are estranged with my former wife, I'd like to thank her very much for taking care of my son.